Right, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. How are you feeling? If you could say yes. Come on, Big OG, you can do much better than this. Let me hear from the people on my left, right here. Guys, if you feel good, say yes. Not bad. I like the people on the left. They seem to be really on point right here. Let me hear from the people on my right here. People on my right, if you feel good, say, oh yeah. They are still asleep. Let's try one more. People on my right, if you feel good, say, oh yeah. Oh, still asleep. Great friend, that's it, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to our Golden Anno Dinner 2018. Please give yourself a big round of applause for being here. Come on. I understand that today we have a lot of superstars from all over Malaysia, people from the northern region. Where are you? Make some noise! Alright, not bad, not bad. I see someone cheering from the outside as well. People from the southern region, where are you? Make some noise! There are none of you from the southern region. You are not sure whether you are from the southern region or not. Alright, no. Don't worry. Last but not least, ladies and gentlemen, people from the central region, make some noise! Fantastic, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, I would like you to turn to your friend, your left and right. Give them a good handshake and say, it's nice to see you. Come on, guys. Give them a good, nice handshake and say, nice to see you. It's good to meet you right here. Lovely. Now, ladies and gentlemen, as we all know, the optometry industry is one of the most challenging industries in the business landscape. And there's a dog-eat-dog, cat-claw, cat-world out there. And things were no different in Bolton Optical Group. It was indeed a very challenging year. Now, 66 million years ago, once the mightiest creature of them all, the dinosaur, was completely wiped off the face of the earth, largely because they were not able to adapt to the ever-changing climate, which was gruesomely harsh and unforgiving. Now, anybody here have watched the movie Jurassic Park? Anybody? If you have watched the movie Jurassic Park, say yes. Fantastic. Now, being a fan of Jurassic Park, the directors of BOG themselves realize that if they don't change, if they don't do things differently, BOG will one day be eliminated and will one day be irrelevant in the industry once again. And realizing that, BOG has finally managed to turn the tides around and stand tall once again as a strong player in the industry. So ladies and gentlemen, later on as we welcome, as we invite the VIP and also the directors for BOG as well, we will be playing the Jurassic Park video and also the Jurassic Park theme song as a way of paying tribute to them, the team that has made this possible for them. And later on when they march in, can we give them the loudest cheer and applause? If you can say yes! Fantastic! Ladies and gentlemen, after this video, we will then welcome them. Let's fix our eyes on the screen for the video.